In this example, we're looking at a CSTR where we're growing cells, and we're using this reaction to produce a product from bacteria growth. The rate of the cells that grow follow the fairly standard form of the rate law, where CS is the substrate concentration and CC is the cell concentration. We're given the two constants in this rate law. And we're also given that for every gram of substrate that we consume, we make a half a gram of cells. The substrate coming in is at this high concentration. We don't feed any cells to the reactor. Cell formation is autocatalytic, so as long as we initiate the reaction with some cells, then we can make cells at steady state. And the question is, what is the dilution rate? Which is the other way of saying, what's the volumetric flow rate we have such that we flush all the cells out of the reactor and our cell rate is zero. So this is the dilution rate where we have washout. And in another video, the derivation of the equation has been obtained, so that won't be repeated here. Instead, that was obtained from writing mass balances and then simplifying the mass balances so that we could solve for the concentration of the cell in terms of a constant that relates the number of grams of cell formed for the number of grams of substrate used up, inlet concentration of substrate, constants in the rate expression, and the dilution rate. And so when this is zero, this corresponds to washout. So if we solve the equation, dilution rate for washout, it's related to these constants and the inlet concentration of the cells. So for this problem, the inlet concentration is 20 grams per liter. The constant, the rate constant, is 0.5 inverse hours. And the other constant in rate expression is 0.20 grams per liter. And then this is 20 grams per liter again. So the dilution rate for washout is 0.495 hours to the minus 1. If we do the math, grams per liter cancel. We have units of hours to the minus 1, right? Volumetric flow rate of volume should have units of inverse time. So at this dilution rate, we're going to wash all of the cells out of the reactor.